Where am I? Oh, what the heck? Well, hiring? Don't mind if I do. Let's see the fudge. Oh, what the fudge? Which button is that? I'm already confused. I don't think I have that button, Loki. Don't know, that's not the right button. I don't have three, but oh, I do. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, that is so cool. Okay, so it's using my touch sensitivity pad to actually walk. Ooh, is that a freaking donut? Don't mind if I do. What the? Stop it! I want the. Oof. Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. All right, let's see here. Super mech force. More like super dumb force. That is so fascinating. I've never seen a movement control like this. Like, ever. That's what's over here. We got more donuts. Gnarly news. Super mech force saves kitten from tree. Only small city block destroyed in the effort. What's this one? Let's see. Let's see here. Gnarly news. Super Mech Force saves the day again. Gopher bot, believed to be the work of mole people, vanquished. Turnips saved. Wow. Look at that. No more supervillains. No shenanigans from evil bazillionaires or mad scientists in months. Are they gone or planning something big? Well, you know, we're about to find that out. Holy crap. Long time no see. Citron7 here, and welcome to Monster, a Titan's Playground. This is a game that's still like in beta, being like produced. And holy crap. The devs were kind enough. I'm sorry, I'm just blown away. Look at that thing, dude. The devs were kind enough to allow me a Steam key so that I could play test this and record a video for y'all on it. And holy smokes, it's just, I've just been looking at this for like. Okay, that's, I gotta. Shout out to the devs of this game for being amazing. There are currently three devs working on this game. And if you wanna join the server and see the progress, I'll post a link to the Discord in the bottom of my video, as well as a link to the Steam page so y'all can wishlist it. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh, can I? Can I? Oh. That is death. What is this one? Gas. Fire. Ooh. Okay, I can't. Yeah, okay, that's freaky. Okay. I'll stop being distracted. I know y'all want to see the actual game. What is this? I don't know. It's just so cool. All right, door control. Burr. Teleport movement, joystick movement. Honestly, they put a lot of effort. Oh, hey, I get to go through this again. Yeah. Okay, so you can actually change it to joystick movement. So the ski movement is you would grab your touch sensitive part on your Quest 2 controller, and you would grab and then you pull, kind of like in Gorn, the movement system in Gorn. But personally, I like the joystick movement more. And for Rift and ooh, there's holy crap, there's a lot of them. Personally, I prefer the stick movement over that, but it is impressive the. Oh, I freaking get incinerated. Oh, that is such a cool detail. Oh man, here. Eat up. Oh, amazing throw. Warning, security system malfunctioning. Pulling levers may result in disintegration. Have a nice day. I think I should have looked at that first, low-key. That could have saved me death. All right, ways to use giant monster. World conquest. Extort Europe. Extort other places. Insurance fraud. How? Yeah, that's a good question. Merch? I'd freaking buy a t-shirt of that thing. Unleash unstoppable monster. Destroy Supermech's force with unstoppable monster. Yeah, all right, it's all checking out. Ooh. That's kind of cool. Convince world leaders to hand over their nations if we promise to stop the unstoppable monster. Figure out how to stop unstoppable monster. You know, this couldn't go wrong in any freaking way. Oh, whoa. That's pretty freaking cool. Whoa, dude. What's down there? All right, wait, okay. Tap menu buttons to open options. Option menu for the game. So this one. All right, perfect. Enable jump climb. Hey, whatever. Anyway. Chunks of buildings can be ripped off and thrown by gripping a structure as if to climb, then pulling the trigger. Whoops. When punching, swing smoothly, not wildly. Giant monster fists build up momentum slower than a tiny human arm. A swoosh of air will indicate if you are swinging fast enough. Bring your arms into the path of a mech's punches to block them. Yellow lights on a mech indicate that the mech has been stunned. Stunned mechs can be grappled and thrown, and can't dodge incoming threats like power fists and plasma cannons. Oh my goodness. Red lights on a mech indicate the mech is in combat mode. Mechs in this mode are difficult to stun, but will focus more on attacking than blocking. Okay. Blue lights on mechs... I see. Blue lights on mechs indicate the mech is in defensive mode. Mechs in this mode will attempt to block or dodge incoming attacks, but can be stunned with a single punch. That is so cool. Oh my word, that is so cool. Mechs will attempt to dodge threats like plasma cannons or thrown buildings. However, their boosters take a short time to recharge, preventing them from dodging follow-up attacks. Alright, let's just get into this. Holy crap, there's so much. Okay. Broken Brecker Squad. Alright, let's do that. What? Not that one. Oh, I'm so smart. Alright, pull that. Oh! 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 I've been transferred. Oh, this is a loading screen? Dude! That is... Oh. This is so cool. Why am I? I don't know why I'm so crouched. Anyway. There's so much detail in here too. Where's the super mech? Oh my word, are you serious? Oh, what's up, buddy? Oh, I think I'm not punching properly. Yeah, nice try. Oh, shoot. Okay, he's actually getting me pretty good. I'm gonna crash down over here. I'm gonna grab a chunk of this freaking building. Oh, dang it. What the heck? I'm gonna grab this thing and use it as a... I'm gonna beat you with this. I'm gonna... Come here. Ooh, what's that? Dude. Oh, dude, that is so freaking cool. Oh, my word. I'm gonna use his leg and beat the other guy with it. Oh, not into that building, though. I'm gonna use this. Yeah, yeah, buddy's afraid of me. Come here. Oof. Bam. I think I'm punching too fast. Wait. Yeah, okay, I totally am. You better come here, buddy. Ooh, I'm so fast. It'd be really cool if you could eat their heads. That's so twisted. Never mind. This is just so cool. That will never get old. I don't know why I have to make so much. Hey, buddy. Holy crap. All right, wait. Where'd it go? Oh, it's on me. Nice try, buddy. Give me that. I love how they drop in and then just like freaking do a backflip out of their ragdoll. You're doing more damage to the city than I am, dude. Come on. No. Freaking. Yeah, watch this. I'm grabbing that. Give it. How do I tear his power core out? Oh man. I'm gonna start throwing chunks of building at him. Oh, that is. Oh, back up! Oh, dude. Okay, I got 100 points. What can I do? What is this? Power fist. Pull trigger to arm weapon. Punch target to discharge kinetic damage. Mechs will recognize the danger this weapon poses and will try to dodge. Stun them before arming it to ensure a hit. Oh, right hand? Yeah, right hand and left hand. We're gonna go... What's the new challenge? Oh, there's challenges?! They're pretty bright. I wonder if there's a way to do the background, because it's like, or like make the texts black or something. It's very bright. Let's see here. Smooth rotation. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, let's see. Okay, I think. So I'll just do a whole lot of these guys all at once. Why not? I'm totally gonna win this anyway. I love the loading screen though. Cause this is, it's like, it's, oh, it's just, they did it so well, dude. They did it so well. And like the details and like the cartoonish look, but the fact that it's still like, oh. Oh, whoops. Oh man. That's so flipping cool. I mean, look, the details inside the buildings, that's insane. Rawr. Dang it.
Oh.
I think I'm gonna go back to the ski control after this. Dang it, bro. Come here. Ooh. Oh, back up.
Let me up.
Oh, my joystick? Okay, so, it goes towards my hand is pointing. So, my hand's pointing behind me. It's good to know. Bam! Oh, dang it. Come here! Bam! 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 Yeah, take that. Bam! Oh, dang it. Okay. Alright, hold on. I need to single one out. Yeah, take that, buddy. And in fact, give me that. Shoot, they're spawning in pretty fast. I don't know if I like that or not. Boom! Oh, dude! Dang it. Alright, bro. Come here. Bam. 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 Bang. 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 Oh, man. Bang. Okay. They're too smart. They said stun him. So what if I slap him with a car? Oh, not if I can help it, though.
Yeet.
Alright. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come here. Okay, he blocked it. Okay. Calm down, sir. Sir. Ow, what was that?
Woo. Yeet. Yeah. Yeah.
I caught him before he stood up.
Rah. Brr. 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 Ooh. Brr. Ooh.
Oh, shoot. That was very slow. Oh, man.
Bam. 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 Bam.
Take it out that kneecap. Oh, damn it. I think I need to start grabbing the building and chucking them at people.
That's what the people want.
Get out of here, bro. Yeet. Oh, I'll get juked. Oh, dang it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're lucky. Stop. Okay, bro. All right, bro. Taking that leg with me, boy. You can't block that. I tried to sneak it in there. All right. Doing a little kung fu here. Come on, what you got? Yeah, nice try. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Crash landing. Crash landing.
Duh.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Can it kind of be used as like a deterrent? Boo! Yeah, stay back. Stay back.
Yo, you want to hit me? You want to hit me?
Yeah, back up. Back up. That's what I thought.
Let me just...
Alright, well, they're leaving. It's just me and you, buddy.
Boom.
Alright, hold on. Where's the trucks and the cars? I wish I could eat these. That'd be so nice. Yeah. Okay, dang it. I missed. Oh, yeah. Big chunk of building. Oh. I think I know how to stun them now. Bye, buddy. I think you gotta, like, slap their face. Or if I hit right there in their core. Give me that. No. It probably said how to stun him. Boom! 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 Oh, move! Move! Ah, move! Okay, thank you. I was just commenting on how slow that was before, and it just freaking... I see why they make it slow, because I would have been freaking dead. Yeah! Oh, dang it. Bam! Okay. Pick. Oh, man. Why are there so many? Well, I mean, I know exactly why there's so many, but, like, I'm just gonna play oblivious. Hot dog. Oh, man. Ow! Oh, shoot. This place has not been destroyed half enough. Oh man. Boom! That's so cool. That'll literally never get old. And that's the base freaking power. I can't even imagine what it's gonna be like after this, bro. Alright. Ooh. I'm gonna use him as a baseball bat. Oh. Let's go. I think I do actually have to take care of that other guy that is like spinning into oblivion. Oh. Maybe not. I thought he was over here somewhere. Did I kill everyone? I think I just might have done it. Can I go home? No. That's so cool. Yeah. So, got 75 points for that. I need 250 for a plasma cannon. 1500 for a plasma hose. 7500 for a gun. What? Remote bombs. Rail gun. Okay. And then over here, 2000 for fire breath. Oh my goodness. 750. Oh man. Okay. I'll just go against two because I wait, and then you can also get more money doing this. Jump it. 50 point value. Okay. Jump in the air 5 times to complete this challenge. That's so easy. And then climb to success. Climb to the top of the tall monument building to complete this challenge. Yep. Oh, I can only do one at a time. Oh, these are worth... Ooh, catch and release. Hit mechs with their own missiles. Oh, I don't have that. Okay, I'll do this one. No, I'll do jump, because that one's pretty easy. Yeet! When punching, swing smoothly, not wildly. Yeah, I got that. Oh, that's nice. It has like a... If I'm doing the challenge properly, it'll... Yeah. Where's the other one? Come here. So lucky. Nice try, Fed. Let me hand go. Yeah, that's what I thought. How are there still freaking more? Yeah, that's what I thought. This guy's, dude, devs, you guys are freaking geniuses. Like, you made this. You all made this, and it's amazing and beautiful. And now I get to destroy everything you made. Ha 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 ha. Did he just try to nom nom nom? Alright, did he? Okay. Ooh. Oh, almost. That would have been sick. like that.
Come here. No.
Just like throw them around like rag dolls. Oh, bye-bye. Oh, I don't know how to drive when my arms are in the air. Dang it. What the? I don't think I can help, buddy. Oh, that's so cool. I'm gonna take this metal beam. All right, bro. Oh, dang. All right. He do some damage. Surprise attack. Where'd it go? I just blew it up on myself. Oh, no, please. No. This is so awesome. Let's see how this works. Oh my. Oh, what? Wait, hold on. How does it? Oh, I get it. So you lightly press the trigger and then you full pull the trigger to launch him. Oh, bro. That is insanely cool. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Let's see, what is this guy? Sabretooth, point value, 300. If you need to cut a 4-story cake, Sabretooth is the choice. Call to reserve one for your child's birthday party today. Let's not go too crazy. I have 575. Not quite enough. Grapple and throw a mech 3 times to complete this challenge. That's so easy. Dude, this game is insane. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be, I don't mean to glaze it, you know? I'm not trying to glaze. But this game is, oh, I forgot to, no, hold on. I don't want to do it like this. I want to get 2 freaking big boy cannons, you know what I'm saying? And you go like, wah, and a bam, you know? All right, left and right.
Continue.
All right. Sabretooth. How? So is he bigger than the others? I'm assuming he's bigger, because the others are little babies.
What do you have to offer, Sabretooth?
Not a good mech for that. Oh, I kind of cheesed him, I'm gonna be honest. Feel a little bit guilty, but it's fine. Okay, it's fine. He deserved it. $875. Gravity gun or minigun? Or slow time or forced breath. Phantom photon lens. Alright, I'm gonna be honest. Hold the shoulder weapon button. I don't know what the heck a shoulder weapon button is. No. Okay, so I don't wanna do him. Ooh, Breaker Standoff Squad. The overworked, underpaid engineers of the Brecker brand proudly praised the standoff as being almost okay. Okay, we're gonna do two of him, two of him. No, not two. Well, yeah, if I want to make money. Manticore. Feed solution if you just want that big hairy spider gone now and don't care what's left of your apartment. I love that they brand it as like... Oh, dude. I love that they brand it as like a flippin', like, if you want to go buy a new phone or something, right? Oh, you can see the miniguns. That is so cool. How do you... Oh, there we go. Are you serious? That is so cool. Are you serious? That is literally the coolest ever, bro.
We'll be right back.
today's video. I don't want to spoil too much for the game. I've showed you like the basics, and I've showed you one of the bosses and some of the powers and how to get the powers, and I don't want to spoil too much for the devs so that they don't have to go up and be like, oh, we have to add so much more. No, the devs, you guys did so good. This game is so amazing. All three of you did amazing, and I want to thank you again for allowing me to play this game. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and I really cannot wait to play the skin. Talk to you guys later. Cytron7, out!